Creating the shop for Dickens Village required adding plenty of greens to the design. The practice of decorating with Christmas trees and garlands was brought to England from Germany during the age of Victoria and Albert. Berries, ribbons, and bows enhance the pine, spruce, and holly boughs. Peeking into the large bay window, we can only imagine all the treasures on display, from silvered ornaments set in pretty displays to boxes of candles offered to illuminate the trees.